So we all know about Analord. But do you know where the name Analord comes from? Well, I figured it out. It's from this photo of a gravestone. And you can clearly see the woman's name as Analord. So yup, that's where it comes from.